Namaskar. Welcome to this video by BlackBuck BOSS. In this video, we will explain how you can apply for an online diesel card by HPCL or Reliance on the BOSS app and how to use the same. To start, go to the Play Store on your Android phone and search and install BlackBuck BOSS. Please register using the mobile number that you would like to get all your BOSS alerts on. You will receive an OTP on your mobile number and you will have to enter the same to complete your registration process. Click on the diesel card option on the home page. Now, click on the register new truck option. In this page, enter your truck's registration number and click on verify. Your truck will be checked automatically and will be verified in 15 minutes. Once your truck is verified, you will see both HPCL and Reliance digital cards for your trucks. Let us first look at the HPCL virtual card. You will first have to activate your HPCL card by following these easy steps. To start, click on Activate option next to the HPCL logo. First, you will have to upload the RC of the truck. Click on Upload. You will have to upload both the front and the back side. Click on the camera icon and take a clear image of the RC. Once selected, click Confirm. Repeat the same steps for the back side. Next, we will need an ID proof and an address proof from you. First, you will have to give us your address proof. Please note, you can choose from any of these options. Here, I will use my driver's license. I will upload both the front side and the back side picture. Next, let's upload your PAN card. Please take a clear picture and click Confirm. Please note, you will have to ensure that the RC, PAN and the address proof are of the same truck owner. Please ensure that the terms and conditions are selected and then click on Submit. Now your truck will be sent for verification and you can see verification pending on the app. Our team will verify your documents in 24 hours and once approved, you will see 0 rupees balance next to the logo. Now let us look at how to recharge the HPCL card and how your truck driver can use it. Here, click on the HPCL logo below the truck number. Next, enter the amount which you want to recharge. You can enter the amount up to your BOSS account balance. If you do not have enough BOSS account balance, first recharge your BOSS account. Next, add the driver details who will receive the online card. To do this, click on Select Driver and you can either select a driver from the list or select Add Driver and add driver's full name and mobile number and click Add. Now click on Recharge at the bottom of the page and your card will be recharged. Your driver will now get an SMS with the online card details and he can go to any HPCL pump to fill diesel. Once your driver reaches an HPCL pump, he will have to show the SMS to the pump operator. The operator will take the POS machine and first, the operator will select the fuel option. Next, they will select the CCMS sale option and enter the driver's mobile number and press the enter button. And next, they will enter the amount of purchase and press enter. Now, the driver will get an OTP message on his registered mobile number. Driver will have to enter this OTP on the POS machine to complete the transaction successfully. Now, let us look at how to recharge your Reliance digital card. To start, click on the Reliance logo next to the truck number. Please note, you will have to complete your KYC for Reliance card while claiming your rewards. We announce the rewards in the first week of every month. To recharge, enter the amount you want to recharge. You can enter the amount up to your BOSS account balance. If you do not have enough BOSS account balance, first recharge your BOSS account. Next, you will have to add the driver details who will receive the online card. Click on Select Driver and you can either select a driver from the list or select Add Driver and add his full name and mobile number and click Add. Now click on Recharge at the bottom of the page and your card will be recharged. Your driver will now get an SMS with the online card details and he can go to any Reliance pump to fill diesel. Once your driver reaches a Reliance pump, he will have to show the SMS to the pump operator. The operator will take the POS machine and first the operator will select F1 and select the pump number. Then select Fleet option 3. Whether you have a loyalty card message is prompted and then select No. Next, they will select mobile number option 3 and enter the mobile number. Then they will enter the truck number that is linked with the mobile number and verify the same. Driver will have to enter the PIN and verify the truck number again. Now the driver will get an OTP message on his registered mobile number. Driver will have to enter this OTP on the POS machine and enter the fuel amount. Please begin fueling message will be shown for successful transaction and the pump operator will start filling fuel. Recharge your diesel card today and save on every transaction only on the BOSS app. Also, get exciting rewards for every fuel transaction on the BOSS app. Go to the rewards page on the BOSS app and claim your points. Thank you for watching this video. In case of any further doubts, please call us on our helpline number.